Okay, today's episode will be something unique than the usual. Today's episode will revolve around real estate property or real estate because the past weekend, I tag along with my high school friend who is now a professional real estate broker and she showed me around some of her luxury property listings ranging from 80 million up to hundreds of millions. So I hope you enjoy this episode. Today's episode will be a little bit different. Today, a real estate episode tayo with Rizan. Classmate ko siya ng high school, so let's see. I wasn't able to vlog when we were in the property kasi I'm really focused on shooting the property. So just narrate the house tour para sa inyo. Once you see the facade of the property, you'll be greeted with a huge car garage that can park up to 4 cars. Then, as you move along the steps, you'll see at the right side yung garden nila. From the garden, there's a pathway that will lead you to the swimming pool. Once you enter inside the house, mapapansin mo agad how high the ceilings are. Sobrang taas yung ceiling which makes the house feel so spacious. Something that really caught my attention was the stairs. It's so massive. Those are the types of stairs na nakikita ko lang sa mga mansions in a movie. Then, let me show you the master's bedroom. Inside the master's bedroom is its own living area. And a massive bed, I'm assuming this is a king-size bed. Then, inside the bathroom, you also have a bathtub. And connected to the bathroom is your walk-in closet. There are 4 more rooms that I wasn't able to include in this video, plus yung kitchen and dining area. So if you want to see yung whole house tour, you may check yung video na ginawa ko. I'll link it at the top corner of the screen. Plus, it took me 2 hours to shoot the whole property kasi it's my first time to shoot a real estate video. Plus, sobrang laki talaga ng property. It's 600 square meters and lot area. So, nakakapagod siyang i-shoot. Okay, tapos na kami dito sa shoot. First shoot namin sa Ayala, Alabang. Kapagod pala. Ano masabi mong reason?
Wala
excited
naman.
Ka?
Excited na ako sa kakalabasan.
Nagda-drive siya na naka-face mask. Face shield yan, diba?
Oo.
Galing.
Sana yun.
After we shoot that property, we had our lunch sa Pancake House. Then after we had our lunch, we jumped straight to McKinley Hill. Okay, off to our next location, sa McKinley naman sa BGC. Second venue for the day. Saan to? McKinley Hill?
McKinley Hill Village.
Ano pong masabi mo dito sa area to?
Sobrang mahal. This is the... Ano bang tawag doon? This is the most expensive house in BGC or in Taguig. So, the house ranges here from 90 million up to 125 million.
Hindi natin afford yan.
Dito sa McKinley Hill, I wasn't able to shoot some videos kasi my client's reason for viewing, so medyo nagmamadali kami. Pero I was able to shoot some photos which I'm going to share to you in this video. A lot of the houses dito are very modern in design. Some of them are worth in the hundreds of millions. If you watch yung recent house tour ni Will, that is in this neighborhood, they have standard design for the houses here, only up to 3 floors and a basement floor for your cars. Based from my observation, yung mga properties sa McKinley Hill are not that big relative to its price. Ibig sabihin, when you're talking sa mga properties na nag-range from 80 million up to 100 million, I'm expecting more than 500 square meters yung lot area niyan eh. Pero when you look at yung mga properties doon, more or less yung average lot area ng mga properties doon are only 200 square meters. So if titingnan mo talaga, if you compare it to other area, sobrang mahal ng price sa McKinley Hill. Siguro what makes that area very valuable based from my observation is yung location and community. Kasi yung location niya, you're just walking distance away from BGC. And then yung community nila doon is really tight. Alam mo yun, parang everyone knows everyone. Meron silang maliit na park doon and people gather around there to play. And parang magkakilala silang lahat.
Plus, pag nakikita ko din yung mga nagjo-jogging doon, everyone greets you na na-encounter nilang mga neighbors nila. So, pag tinignan mo talaga yung network and yung community mo doon are really yung cream of the crop and the best of the best, and sobrang dami talaga high-profile personalities na nakatira doon. Siguro these are just my takeaway from the experience being around my friend na real estate broker and being around luxury properties. Siguro first, mad respect to the people who work sa real estate industry as a real estate broker and real estate agent kasi, damn, yung trabaho nila, it does really, alam mo yun, hindi ka makakain peacefully, and para sa akin, it's something on that job na hindi ko kaya take kasi, alam mo yun, even habang kumakain ka, people can bother you, people are inquiring sa'yo and they're contacting you and you have to respond. And para sa akin, yung job na hindi ka makakain peacefully, or if yung job mo requires you to work at the same time as habang kumakain ka, that's something na hindi ko kayang i-take or hindi ko kayang gawin. Lastly, I couldn't comprehend the value of luxury properties. Parang nagahang na yung utak ko, or parang hindi ko na ma-compute or hindi ko na imagine yung worth ng mga bahay na yun. Parang more than 25 million, parang alam mo, parang hindi ko na siya ma-imagine or beyond siya dun sa mga imagination ko or sa kaya ko i-comprehend. Kasi when you really think about it, parang pagka yung mga 80 million or 100 million or 50 million, basta above 25 million para sa akin, parang kung isipin mo, that's whole life worth of salary of somebody else. Parang isipin mo, yung worth ng bahay na yun, buong buhay na pagtatrabaho ng isang normal na tao. Siguro that value is just beyond my bubble or it's beyond my psychological wallet. It's the same from the experience I had when I go to an event and tinanong ko yung mga tao doon na what career are you interested in, and nung sinagot nila sa akin is I wanted to be a DJ playing in a club, parang pinapasya ko yung mga tao playing some music. Or yung isa naman doon, sinabi niya sa akin, I wanted to be a professional triathlon athlete, and meron din akong narinig doon na I wanted to be a diplomat. Parang na-culture shock ako na meron palang ganun, parang yung career na yun, parang pinapangarap pala ng ibang mga tao. So then parang nag-expand yung perspective ko kasi from the people that I'm surrounded in, parang ang alam ko lang na career is that you could be an engineer, you could be a lawyer, a doctor, a nurse, an accountant. Alam mo yun, parang dun lang umiikot yung career na aware ako or alam ko. I guess hanggang dito lang tayo for this video. I'll leave na lang yung house tour video na ginawa ko at the end of the screen. And be sure to check Property Find PH, yung YouTube channel na yun, and other social media accounts if you're interested to real estate property content, because I'll probably be responsible para sa mga ilang contents na lalabas sa mga social media accounts na yun. So I'll link those down below. And before you click out na lang, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you aren't already, and see you on the next one. Bye!